Torquay move further away from the danger zone, and the result surely condemns Darlington to another season of third division football. Marco Gabbiadini was caught in possession. United's counter-attack was swift and effective. Tony Bedeau making sure the long trip north was well worthwhile. Defensive uncertainty in the Darlington ranks enabled Eifion Williams to breach the home defence and score Torquay's second. United made it look all too easy.